monster. Miners first use high technology equipment to scan and take pictures of the ground. Miners will use pickaxes and other equipment to dig out the valuables. Next, the larger rocks are crushed into smaller grain-sized pieces. The crushed rocks are transported to the grinding mills where they are further processed. From there, things like salt and jewelry are made.
That was so cool! I'm definitely gonna become a miner now!
And then the world will be mine.